Tragedy has struck in the town of Union. Authorities say a 2-year-old girl has drowned in the pool of a Boswell Hill Road residence. Police say the girl was found unresponsive by her father, who attempted life-saving measures. The toddler was then rushed to Wilson Hospital, where she was pronounced dead. Authorities say the investigation is considered open and ongoing.